Rickets that does not respond to 90 days of adequate calcium and vitamin D supplementation is considered to be refractory. We should always check for line of healing before labeling it as refractory.
Think refractory rickets. If there are symptoms of polyuria, recurrent fractures, hypocalcemic tetany and predominantly lower leg and dental involvement. Common causes are renal tubular acidosis, hypophosphatemic rickets, and VDDR type 1 and 2.